Welcome back to Kashishis. Today we're doing something a little different. To be honest, I have no idea what direction I was taking this video at all. You know, Spider-Man 2 is coming out later this year, and I'm kind of in a Spider-Man-y mood. I decided to play through Spider-Man 2018 on my PC and Spider-Man Miles Morales, which I haven't played Spider-Man yet because I already played it. So I'm going to replay it for the video, but I hadn't played Miles Morales. So I did that whole thing. I recorded it all the way through, and it's different because this is by no means a let's play or like a gameplay tutorial, because to be completely honest, I had no idea what I was doing the entire time. So learn with me as I go through this entire editing process. I haven't started yet. So I have about 6 hours of footage and no idea where I'm going to take this video, because usually in my videos, I'm talking a lot. I'm doing showmanship, obviously the toy reviews back there. I talk a lot about it, but in this video, I'm casually just chilling. So towards the start, I'm not really talking like at all. I'm kind of just playing the game, but you'll see as the video goes on, I do get a little bit more active. I want this video to be between 10 and 15 minutes long, because I don't want it to be like a whole gameplay let's play, right? I just want it to be a short, it's the entirety of Miles Morales. It's not just like it's half and half. There's a part one, part two. There is, the entire game is in here, so stay tuned. So I hope you like the video. I'm gonna try my best to make this as enjoyable for me and for you guys. So yeah, I'm gonna do this editing, I'm gonna pump it out, and I hope you guys enjoy the video. I'll talk to you guys soon.
Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route with heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles, let me take...
I got this beat, don't worry.
Miles, no!
Rudder's unresponsive. Freeze for impact. Helix 2, going down.
Power over life and death.
Oh, baby.
Excites me.
Let's knife.
W Spider-Man. Oh! What the f-
Are you okay? You good? Pete! Pete! Back the hell? You alive?
Kinda.
Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police.
And... yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks. I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
All right.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
Please don't screw this up. Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
See, it is a suit. Okay, cool.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
What? Was I not listening? I wasn't listening. Adidas! What happened to the Nikes, man? It did my boy dirty.
He hasn't sunk in yet. One of Dad's old case files.
Ooh.
Who's the Prowler?
Oh.
Wonder if Dad ever caught the guy.
They're good.
Finn?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
Say his aunt. His aunt.
Changed.
Yeah, it really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two.
Who is Finn? Okay, just a friend.
You guys won the middle school science fair.
Oh, okay. You made. I was thinking maybe it's the Prowler's wife. Who knows? But she looks a little old. It's just my opinion, but whatever. All right.
Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. You gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh!
Hey, he's smooth with it. Wow!
You guys today, you got this.
And looks like a 20-year-old.
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. Want to talk about it?
What if I told you Miles had that dog in him? Oh my god! The Riz is insane!
Hey, handling the move from Brooklyn? Hey, I'll text you.
It's a date. I mean... you know, a friend date.
Miles Rosales,
smooth
bro.
The last time I saw
see, she knows it.
You okay, Mr. Davis?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh hey, here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you?
Oh.
Okay, gotta go.
If your dad could see you now,
he'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
A lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
This is cute.
Our award.
I mean, our energy converter was pretty fire.
Truth. You think it's still on display at the science?
Truth.
Center? Hope so. Wow. Look at us. Goober Central. Rig looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
Finn.
What, did he die?
It's fine.
Why do we really lose touch?
Crap, now I'm late. I gotta go.
Hey, I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets. Okay?
Even now, Rockside is transporting Nuform, its experimental fuel, across the city. But they won't tell us the risks.
This message is from Rockside. The man you answer to, Simon Krieger, is a killer. This plaza is a monument to everything he's done.
like the plaza was just a warm-up.
Or a distraction.
That's definitely whatever her name is, Shin? What was her name? The friend. The girlfriend. It's definitely her. Oh, it is! I wasn't paying attention, I was looking at my phone! Oh! Dude, I'm so fucking genius. But they revealed that so early on! I've been playing this game for a solid hour! Alright. Oh, is he gonna do the thing? He's gonna do the thing. But is he gonna do the thing? I wanna see if he does the thing. There we go. He's doing the thing! He's doing it! Come on! That's the thing, that's it. The thing, he's doing it. No!
No, I'm not your enemy.
What are you
doing? He's gonna go invisible.
Hey, leave him alone.
I'm recording this. Jutes, put that phone away now.
Oh, wow, alright. Oh. Oh, yes!
What the hell? Where'd he go?
Oh my god.
Did he go over?
Did they push him?
What happened to him?
Awesome.
I shine on. See it coming on, need a sign. Just a moment, I'ma make it mine.
Oh yeah. Okay. Alright. This is so cool. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, fuck yeah.
What's that, New York?
Prowler.
What's so funny?
Damn, Miles. We're skinny ass kid. You hit hard.
Uncle Aaron? You're the Prowler? My dad had a file on you.
I know. And I bet you got a
They're revealing everyone's identity so early in the game.
I can't hold the energy.
Mom, talk to me, kid. You alright?
I feel like I just got dropped out of a plane. But at least the reactor's disabled. You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
Why is he talking like that?
No!
Can't let you take that! Hey!
Alright, they're gonna find out that they know each other now. Or the Tinker is gonna find out Miles is Spider-Man. Yeah, he's gonna do it. This is it.
Give me one good reason not to end you.
Oh, shit.
My mom would be very upset.
Oh, shit.
Miles?
Oh, shit.
That was a hell of a way to tell me you're Spider-Man.
What if I'd killed you?
You want me to feel bad because you almost killed me?
I want you to stop lying to me. I let you in the underground because I thought you understood.
I do understand. What Krieger did to Rick? Roxxon needs to pay. Not like this.
What the hell? Is that the Rhino?
Say I'm disappointed, bud.
Damn!
Krieger. Yeah. See, Miss Mason? Kinda knew she was gonna be a handful. But you. I guess I was hoping that you and me would see eye to eye.
Time to finish what we started on the bridge.
No cameras now.
Oh, wow. All right. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Whoa.
I mean, you caught them together. Well, I mean, you caught them, but it was thanks to your intel. So clearly there's something going on there.
You agreed to leave the kid alone.
Uncle Aaron?
The kid. I love how you say that. It's just so paternal.
Yes! Awesome. She's gonna kill him.
No, no, no! Go to hell.
Okay. What? Oh.
What are you wearing?
I have to tell you something.
Oh shit!
Need your life.
You threw me in a cell.
To protect you.
Like this is protecting me?
Damn it, Miles! I'm not gonna lose you too.
And I'm not gonna let people die just to save my skin. You underestimated me.
Damn! Oh, what? Oh, dude! I've been playing this game for like 2 hours. This story has been short. Alright. Let's do this.
He's right. We'll get people clear.
Damn.
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again.
Okay. Damn, she's no match for me. Absolutely no match.
We'll talk.
Damn, you just gonna leave her there?
After I disable the reactor.
Damn. Damn.
Let me kill you. You can't win. Why do you keep fighting?
Oh, he's gonna say it. It's gonna be something cool, man.
I'm
Spider-Man. Yeah. Come on. Oh shit. Oh shit! Oh! You can't hit this! You can't touch this! Come on! Pop that! Oh no. Oh, she's gonna die! Oh! I can absorb all of that energy? No way. Come on! Oh! Oh,
okay.
Oh.
Just let go.
No.
Let go.
Oh, that's so sad. Oh, that's so cool. That's such a good shot, too. This is center of their posing.
We'll take care of him.
Oh my god, that was such a good ending. Jesus Christ.
Those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes. You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will
deep fakes. When did this game come out?
Do you hear me?
I thought this came out in like 2018.
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka Prowler, flipped on him and Robert.
Oh.
Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence.
Okay.
I think we can all
learn all right.
What happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger.
And there he is. That's my boy right there.
Man, I still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Right?
Yeah, you do.
Oh. That's so cool. That's awesome. That's so cool. Oh my god, that was such a good game. Oh, I'm tired. I'm so tired.
Vitals are good, circulatory system healthy, brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could...
Kurt.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger.
I said, get him out! Now!
All right, well, that's about it for Miles Morales. I had an amazing time playing this game, especially the editing process. It came out, well, I mean, if you're watching this, you watched everything beforehand, right? So, I mean, tell me in the comments if you liked the direction I went, because I had a lot of fun playing and editing this game, and I look forward to doing this with many other story games in the future. As I said before, Jedi Survivor is coming out pretty soon. I'm 100% going to do this for that game. And definitely before Spider-Man 2 comes out, I will be replaying Spider-Man 1 and, you know, making one of these videos for that too. So stay tuned for these videos in the future. But yeah, other than that, guys, have a good day. I'll see you soon.